Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is a VR to my 200 subscribers. I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers that has been ascribed to me. Thank you for all the comments you have given me over this time, even though it's only been almost a year, well, 4 months, but thank you. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your comments. They do help. To celebrate my 200 subscribers, I'm going to give you gifts. I got a throwing tomahawk stew in this wrapper. I have another tomahawk. I have a couple small gifts. Got this crazy contraption. I want you to tell me what this is. And I have another little gift. So these are little items I'm giving away to my subscribers for appreciation. And if you obey the rules and do all the RVs, you get the secret mystery box. I had this on for grabs. It's due for grabs. You got to tell me the color, what does it do, and the name of this item. And trust me, I already told you what it's all about. Survivalist campers want this. They can use this really good. I already showed you videos of what this might be. I already gave you hints already. So this is the mystery box, and it's already wrapped to go to the new owner. If you complete my RVs, all of them. But you don't have to do all of them to win the prizes. You just do one and you go into a list. This one's already been given to the first game, which is whoever did the most comments in my channel on this. So these are the gifts I'm ready to give out to my subscribers. Are you ready to play? Question. I want you to only pick one item out of the five C's. Come over here real quick. Yeah, come over here. Everybody knows there's five C's, but there's really more. Have to be careful here. You don't fall. All right. What is the five C's? A blanket. Recommend a wool blanket, because a wool blanket can hold. Can you see me? Damn you, look up! Hey, a wool blanket can hold its 60% of its warmth after it got wet. So I recommend a wool blanket. I have some, but I don't feel like digging them out. But here's a blanket. The second item in your five C's is the tarp. Cover. This is covered. I'm sorry, covered. And covered. So you want a good tarp to hang over your shelter, make a shelter. Then you want to have some trout line. Trout line at the 250 pounds. I'm sorry, 235 pounds, and it's 100 yards or so or more. So you want good trout line. I don't know why people call it bait line. It's not bait line. It's trout line. It says it right there. Trout line. Then, you want a good cut knife, or cut. Any knife will do. And, combustion. So you need the five C's to really survive. But, Here's the RV. I want you to only pick one item out of these five items. Which one would you take out in the middle of the woods? You can only pick out one. The reason why, you can make any type of story saying you've been hijacked and they told you only can take one item, or you lost everything but you get to grab one of these items. What item do you really want to have in your possession? Do you want the blanket, the tarp, the bank line, the knife, or combustion? Let me know. This is a VR video you have to create. You have to show me which one would you pick out of the five C's. Alright, that's challenge number one. Challenge number two is coming up. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and guess what? I have 200 subscribers. So, you see me? Hell no. A little higher, buddy. A little higher. There you go. A little lower. There you go. All right. To celebrate my 200 subscribers, I'm going to give gifts from hell. The first game is called Zero. I have chosen three people who chatted the most in my channel. Out my channel, there was Bear, John, and Tom. Tom Clintwood, John Survival John, and Mr. whatever his name is, but uses the bear, which is Rambo. I have no cards, so I have to use dollar bills. What I'm going to do is take and write on three bills their names. I'm going to put a big T for Tom, a J for John, and a B for Bear. Now, I got no cards, so you have to bear with me. What I'm going to do is just shuffle up the cards. There's a lot of cards here. It's all ones anyway. And what I'm going to do is go through it until I find a letter. And the first letter is Bear. You have won a cool little prize. It's not much. It's going to be one of these items up here. I don't know which one, but we're going to see to it. Alright, this is the first round. This is the game you didn't know you was on until now. So John, Tom, and Bear, you was selected, and Bear have won. I'm going to give you this little bitty knife right here. So you know what to do, Mr. Bear. Send me your Abby and a private message so I can send this to you. You want something cool? Well, this is VR 2. Now, the second challenge, I want you to make a weapon, a pivoting weapon. I don't care what it is, it could be anything. I want you to make it from scratch. And the only thing I want you to use is one knife to make the weapon of your choice. I don't care what it is, just make a weapon to survive with, of course. Because this is the VR 2 of survival. Question 3 coming up. Let's find out what that question is. VR survival question. 10 bag challenge. I have created a 10 bag challenge in one of my videos. I want you to remake one of those 10 bag challenge. I don't care which one you choose, just pick one, make it a VR video. This is challenge number 3. Woohoo! Well, challenge VR number 4. What is the true 10 C's? Do you know what the 10 C's is? I want you to show me in a video what the 10 C's really is. There's 5 basics, but there's really 10. I think really 11, but I want 10 basics of, not basics, the 10 C's complete. Show me everything in the 10 C's. And this is survival number 4. This video, VR to survival video. Number 5, I want you to make a trap. I don't care what kind of trap it is, but I want to see you make a trap. Or show me a trap. All right. Part 2, VRs. I want you to go ahead and just make a video saying my 200 subscribers and my big giveaway. That's number 1. VR, number 2. I want you to show me where I have 5 feet of rope on me. Let's say you're in a survival mode and you just got lost in the middle of nowhere. And the only thing you got is this. Now, here's the catch. I don't want to see 5 feet of rope from your shoelace. Show me where you get 5 feet of rope at. Is it from my socks, my pants, my underwear, or my shirt? Or maybe I'm wearing a hat. But you can get about 5 feet of rope from one of these items. Show me where it's at. Well, this is 3 in VR, part 2. I want you to go out and make something out of, it could be anything. You can make a clay pot, a basket, or something out of wood, clay, or trash. I want you to use something out of those items and create something to use to survive with. That's number 3. Wait a minute. Something like that. My 10 bag challenge. I created a lot of things. Now I want you to take one clear plastic bag and make one item that I did not create that you can use in a survival survival situation. I don't care what it is, you gotta survive. And maybe you got all the stuff you really need, but now you want to make comfort. Maybe, I'm just giving you a hint. So, out of that one trash bag, I want you to make something that is comfortable. Show me in the video. Alright. Well, the last of the VR part 2. I want you to get your ass out of your chair and go find something. What is that, Ranger Kooky? Geocache. Do you know what a geocache is? Well, it's a little bitty box, and you got to find a little bitty box. It doesn't matter which kind. I want you to go to geocache.com, find the nearest, closest geocache that you can find. I want the address, the zip, the GPS code, the name of the item you're looking for, pictures and videos of the geocache. This is called get your ass off the chair and go find one. This is the most challenging challenge somebody put out. It's called the geocache. Go to geocache.com and find the closest geocache you can get. And this is part 5 of VR part 2. Alright, see you next part. This is, excuse me, damn you, get out the way, my show, not yours. Alright, now this is what is this video? That's all you gotta do is answer some of the questions I'm ready to put out you, and you just have to answer those questions. There's 2 parts, 5 and 5, and if you haven't noticed, there's 5 parts in each category, survival, VRs, VR part 2, Larry's next, and this one is just, what's that? Alright, I want you to tell me what video you see me play with this. One of my videos, I picked this up, and I want you to tell me what the name of that video is. That's 1. Well, hello there. Hey, what video I used this in? It was one of the videos, or two, maybe three videos I used this in. Tell me the first video I used this contraption in. That's part two. Well, this is part three. Where did I use this at? And this is not the original one either. But what was the first time I used this? Name the video. Hello. Well, this is part four. Where did I use this at? The very first video. What video you saw me use my tarp? Pretty cool tarp, isn't it? What video see me use two cans and a towel at? Name that video. And what did I did with it? Or how did I use two cans and a towel at? I don't know either. Damn you, boy! Question. This is the Larry video. VR. Well, not VR. Questions. What was the first when Larry the Cat met who first? Who did Larry the Cat meet first? Hello. Hey, question. Larry the Cat. Who did he attack first? There's a couple of people he attacked. But who he attacked first? Question. Did Larry the Cat ever help me do anything? Name a few. Larry, where you at, kitty kitty? I'll go get him. When did Larry the Cat came on my channel? Huh? Larry the Cat came to my channel one time? I don't know. Oh, Larry, thank you for talking about me. Oh, yeah. I'd love to meet you. And the last question for the Larry the Cat. That's me. Oh, yeah. Where did Larry meet Donnie? Yeah, I'd like to lick. Oh, damn you, cat. Stop it. Thank you for talking about me. This is the Larry the Cat. He's one of my characters I created. Just to get the morale down. He dislikes the YouTubers. Yeah, I love YouTubers. Damn you, cat. I love the salty taste. You do? Yes, I do. Thank you for talking about me in your channel. Okay, Larry. Damn, Larry! Make a helicopter of yourself.
Oh, yeah. I'm a helicopter.
All right, well, thank you for tuning in for the Larry the Cat. I know I'm a little close. Thank you for tuning in for Larry.
Thank you.
A lot of people like Larry the Cat. Stop licking me.
I don't care.
All right, well, that's the five questions for the Larry. And hope you enjoy.
Bye-bye.
Well, this is the last five questions. It's talking about my invasion video. So, what's my invasion video about? Question one. Question two. Why did I put that headlamp on my head when I had lights? Makes you wonder why you put that light on your head. You had lights, Ranger Kooky. Question 3. Where was that video made at? It was made right here, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Made right here. All right. Yes or no? Question 4. What did I forget? I forgot something. What was it? It was important, too. Damn you, boy. Forget. All right. Now, I want to show you the gifts I'm giving out for the videos. For the survival video. The survival questions I have asked. You get this. You get in a drawing to get this. The VR. Part 1, you get this one. The VR part 2, you get both of these. And questions about Larry and what's that, you get this. Then we have the zero contest, which is whoever chatted the most in my comments. And that's John, Bear, and Tom. Bear, you have won this little gift. You know what to do. Send me your rabbi. Now remember, if you complete everyone in the list, you get a point. And that point goes into the mystery box. Everybody wants it. Survivalists and capitalists wants this. And them days preppers, they want what's in this box. So, if you complete all those questions, you will get that. Now, remember, I asked you a crazy question. What the hell is this? Tell me what this is. You might win it. Alright, there you go. That's my challenge for the day. And Dawn, if you don't want none of these, if you win, I'll just throw this in. If you win, Dawn, because you was asking about one, so I'm going to give you this if you want to switch your gift, if you win, for this. I don't know if you want to switch to axe or anything, but I tell you what, anyone you use the thing you win, I'll give you this instead. Your choice. All right, I'm visible. I hope you enjoyed my big giveaway video. Remember, you don't have to complete all of them. You can just do one to get it into the list. But if you can complete all of them, you get a point and you'll be able to get the mystery box. Thank you for my subscribers. Thank you for the comments. Maybe I should put more comments in my commentary. But then again, the game has changed. See, if I told you earlier, yeah, you put comments, you win. But everybody put some silly comments in it just to get a prize. But it was a secret giveaway. And I do love secret giveaways. So always be waiting and looking for those secret giveaways. I'm going to ask you a crazy question. Remember that video I had such and such over there? What was that? Or maybe numbers laying around and you have to see the numbers to win another prize. Because there's another giveaway I'm going to give away on my first year of the Ranger Kooky. So be watching because the numbers and names and all kinds of crazy stuff is going to be on my channel. Be looking for numbers, letters, and stuff like that because you never know. It might be a prize, a hidden prize. See how cuckoo you are and smart you are as the Ranger Kooky because I devise prizes and gifts. Question, why did you wait so long to give all these gifts? I wanted a big gift. I wanted to throw everything out there one time. I know not everybody's going to win that, but I'm giving 100% the first person's going to win. Most of that stuff is, guess who? Tom Clitwood. I think Tom Clitwood watches my videos like a hawk. So, and Jason, Daniel, keep an eye out, buddy, because the big giveaway's up. I'm going to give you a little, give you something to let you remember the damn gift giveaway. All right, I hope the best person wins. Do you know the Kooky? Ask the questions I've asked about my videos. And just for my subscribers, I made a few of those so easy so you can just get a quick prize. Because you deserved it. You are my subscribers and you deserve something out there. Remember, some people get free stuff and sell it. When I get a gift, it stays with me forever. So I hope you cherish this gift as a game giveaway. You won in a game, you'll always remember, hey, I won Ranger Kooky's game. And it's Kooky already. So, I hope you enjoy my crazy video of my VR. There's 5 contests you can play to win 5 different types of prize. And if you do all of them, remember, you get the mystery box. Now, I might have to get a new one, because I don't think anybody's going to, maybe somebody's going to win this time. But I promise this item, whoever camps with me for 7 days, gets this. Or, guess what it is, the color, and what it does. That was the mystery box. And you can win it 2 ways. Now I'm giving it up, so I can buy another one, because that's on the market. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I think I'm going to sum this baby up with... Help me good, don't let mama beat you when you find you did bad.